blue bowl, dough, a little milk, brown rice, clinking spoon. I've been avoiding gluten lately. It makes me suspicious. I wonder if my breakfast has been making me sick for years without my knowledge. Supervise my bath in case I drown myself. Children are always doing things accidentally. One must keep a close watch. Adults live accidentally too. We just never admit it. I shall never live accidentally. Is there anything worse than landing any old job and Ending up with a husband one doesn't recognize? What do you do then? Have children, I suppose. They fill the time for a little while. I've been helping when they grow up. You become aggressively possessive. Make them prove they love you. Does that proof exist? That's why love is so hard. You never really know. I struggle with blind trust. Why not throw myself into oncoming traffic with my eyes closed? Enough talk. It's time to take a run. I toss my shirt in a heap upon the floor, examine my body in the mirror. I used to be sexy. The fall is wearisome. I finish dressing and head to my front door. This is always the hardest part. Push forward. Just try to get to that fire hydrant. Now that crooked tree, the unusual crack in the sidewalk. Out of the corner of my eye, I notice someone sitting in a peeling splintering chair. I hear a voice. Close enough to see the little beads of condensation sweating through a drinking glass. Can a cocktail be nervous? Mm-hmm. I lower my head and cross my arms over my chest, hiding my damp shaking hands in my armpits. Years, if Vanya says. How am I going to fill them? I have 50, 60, God forbid 70 years ahead of me. 7 decades equals 25,550 cups of lonely coffee with 25,550 cold, dirty spoons to wash afterwards. Where is the goddamn silver lining? When I find it, if there is one, I'm gonna peel it off the edge of a cloud and sell it for scrap metal. Chopped off by a propeller. That's romance for you.